guys, it's Violet the Great. Hey, hold on, let me fix my camera. And today, I'm going to show you how I created my great girl's house. So, let's get started. So, here it is. Let's go to the outside first. They're on stones, and there's a trash can bin over here. And there's Eve's house, and she lives next door. There's some railings. There's some windows, and this is their home. Now, let's go inside. Here is the living room. And as you can see, there's a couch. There's the fireplace. And here's the TV. Here's the kitchen. And here's the dining room. Right here we have an oven and a trash can. And there is, I don't know. This is the table and chairs. There's for the girls to sit at. And this refrigerator is filled with food with all the ingredients we need to make food. And here's the bathroom. We got a toilet paper. There's the shower and bath and bathtub. There's the towel. Here's the bathroom sink. Over here's the stairs. Let's climb up. Okay, here's the hallway, what it looks like. The first room we're going to, Dottie and Siri's room. Let's go in. So here is Dot's bed, and here is Siri's bed with a panda. Lamp with he's holding a rainbow umbrella. Yes, and there's their desk where they do their homework and stuff. And here's some rainbow flags with all different colors. There's their backpacks, and there's their statues where they got. Hi, and that's it for Dottie and Siri's room. Now the next room we're going to is Katie's room. Yes, let's go inside. Here's her bed, and here's her painting. Her drawing when she drew, and there's her backpack, there's her hide over here, and there's her dollhouse with some furniture, and here's her balloon lamps. When she has a bed, because she's a child, which means she is silly. And here is her toy box when she where she play with her toys. Now the last room we're going to is Maeve's room. Let's go in it. So here is Maeve's bed, and there's her nightlight, and she got a lot of posters, and there's her bookshelf. There are her badges. There's her bunnies, statue bunnies. There's her backpack. And here is her desk. Yes. See, we've got her computer when she likes to play. She likes to go on YouTube to watch Violet the Great. It's yes. And here's her iPad or tablet to play her favorite games called Animal Jam and Gotcha Life. And My Talking Tom, too. And YouTube videos. Now let's go back down. Now let's go back inside, outside. Come on. And here's Eve's house. Let's go inside. La 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 la. Over here, she has a living room, her arts, and there are two ladders. And there's her kitchen and high chairs for the babies. There are a couple of chairs and there's a cupcake factory. Alright, let me fix the camera. Now, here's her bedroom. This is Eve's bedroom. We can see all of her paintings. Here's her backpack. And here is Eve's bed. And there's her alarm clock. And here's her desk. Desk with some paintings. It's a lot of paintings. And here's her art room where she can draw. So here's her bookshelf. And here's her paint stand where she can paints while during her artwork and homework. And that's it for the Great Girl's house and Eve's house. I hope you liked my video. Bye guys, please subscribe, like, and share. Bye!